Well, hello everybody, and welcome to FNAF World, where you guys would remember how I did the normal world on my YouTube one. I'm actually going to erase that. I'm going to go adventure, and I'm going to go hard mode. And we are going to head into this. Okay, we are going to head for the clock ending as well, but we're going to need stronger characters. Are you happy enjoying the freak show? Boogie boogie boogie, I'm so creepy in 8-bit. Okay, I guess. But we're not just going to be looking through all this. We aren't going to be doing the simple things today. I mean, not that many simple things, but like, let's do that. Didn't even mean to do that, but that didn't work, apparently. Pizza wheel didn't work. It's because it's a mobile, that's why. Patty used to have health. Okay, there we go. We're not just going to go straight in with the story. No, we won't do that. Come on. Come on. You may know what I'm doing here. Yeah. If you didn't know what I was doing before, now you should know what I'm doing. What we're going to head into first is whatever we find first, honestly. Should we go for that? I think that's Foxy Fighters, right? I don't want to do Foxy Fighters, actually. What's over here? That's where Chica's magic rainbow is. We're not heading there. This is what I believe. No, this is Foxy Fighters. Ooh. Okay, let's do this. Yes, this is the best to defeat the boss. It does so much damage. This pink one does so much damage here. Look at that. I'm gonna sit here. Ooh, it's edgy. Soul Dozer. Sounds like Sonic. Is Soul Dozer from Sonic? He looks like he would be from Sonic. I'm pretty sure you can get two characters from this. But anyway. If they don't kill them, I kill them. I'm pretty sure gear rats are going to come in soon. Yep, there they are. Look at that. I wouldn't normally be doing that much damage. Look at that. I can just sit here until one thing comes in. Yep, that. Do not want that. Oh, they almost hit me. Ooh. Oh no. I've just remembered what's coming up.
Pretty sure, yep. Nobody likes you. Cannot let him get any shots off. Ooh. Look at this damage. Oh no. Just. Yeah. I already am. Oh. Yep. I've already been annoyed by your voice. Oh, we got the shots off. No. Don't get the purple one. That one's not too good. It's a spread shot, but it barely shoots at any bullet. Oh, he's gone. Look at this. I'm gonna make him already smoke. He does fire out, which I don't like. Yeah, he's already smoking. Look at that. That was his first shot. Oh, yeah, he's already sending off the rockets. That's how much damage I've already done to him. It's really hard. No, the talking. He's shooting while they're doing the talking, and I'm getting distracted from it. Oh my gosh, what were those laser things? Yeah, look, he's about to go down. Yep, down. I think I might actually get in two characters. At least I think you can get two characters from this. Maybe you can only get one. I did it. B. Maybe you have to get an A to get them. A. Now we have to wait. Yeah, this is the. Yep. Everybody, we are going to try Mission Impossible. This is Mission Impossible. And I'm not exaggerating. Why am I doing this? It's so hard. Oh my God. Where's it shooting? Oh. I love how it insults me. I'm kidding, I hate it. Stop insulting me, you stupid rainbow. Forgot about this part. I really forgot about this part. Not these stupid butterflies. Yep. Nope. I don't know how many levels there are. I've completely forgotten, but this is Torture. This is oh no, I'm gonna die. Yep. Chica's magic rainbow. Just kill me. Am I doing that ever again? No. Am I ever gonna think of doing that again? Definitely not. I am plenty of not happy of how they made that. It's so annoyingly frustrating. But let's head over here. Wait. Oh, I'm back here. Okay, so we already have one overpowered character who has Buzzsaw and Jack-O-Lantern. So, realistically, if we were to come down here. Oh, wrong way. Wrong way. Down here. There should be foxy.exe, and this is where we. Yep. I like looking at trees, not what's in the top left-hand corner. Can we just play like Minecraft or something? Not foxy.exe, like anything but? Nope. Okay. Oh, the sound as well. I don't like the sound either. He's gonna start talking the next one, I think. I know there's a jump scare somewhere. Might not be in the first one. He's gonna move his eyes. He's gonna move his eyes. There we go. I swallowed deeply. Yep. I know there's a jump scare here. There's a jump scare. He has a lisp. He has a lisp. No, don't touch me. I'll be quiet already. You're a really slow cat. Come on, cat. Almost at the end.
Made up. Now marry on. There we go. Boom. I don't think I want to do FNAF 57. So I think I'm going to head back. Yeah, there's the coffee. Maybe I should do it. Okay, everybody. This is going to be the last one that will end it here. This one takes a while, though, so... I really like getting all the upgrades, though. It feels great killing things so quickly. I know where the cupcakes are. Not every single one, but I know where this one is. I know where, like, six of them are. There's one of them that I don't know where it is. Look, we already got an arrow. I was so incredibly close to dying while trying to get all of them. Yep. That's the thing that I don't want to see. I'll check every nook and cranny trying to get this last cupcake as well. Ugh, I'm such an idiot. Yeah, look at this. Look at this. There's a cupcake. Two cupcakes, I can already do an insane amount of damage. Pew, 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 pew. Look at that damage. Just a little bit of damage. And a heart. So there you go. No. Just don't panic while doing this. Because panicking is going to be your inevitable doom. Nope. Nope. I know there's a cupcake there. I think I might have to come back when I have the jump boost. Because playing on mobile is physically impossible to do anything. Poopettes in space. Oh no. Little heart diseases. Yeah, the most overpowered things in the galaxy. They bounce around and they have so much health. It's just too much. You see that ugly thing? Look at that little heart disease. Ugh. Just drop hearts. I know you drop hearts. Yep. I'm pretty sure there is a cupcake back here. I've got no clue, but I'm gonna guess that there's a cupcake back here if there's enemies here. I'm jumping. Yeah, thought so. I need to get all the help I need. The music, though. I can vibe to this. Stay away from me, heart disease. This is where the jump boost is. I need to go for the jump boost first to get the other cupcake on the left side. Oh, I'm jumping it. Take that. No, there was nothing back here except for this. This is where the jump boost is. I'm telling you. Owie. Oh, this one's torture. Because there's so many little brain diseases. You see my hearts? You see that little heart disease? It's because they bounce around and then you can't hit them. Yep, that's looking a little bit
purpley red. A little bit purpley red there.
Hi. It was meant to be restacking the dishwasher. You didn't nominate anyone?
Maybe.
Is it up here? Balloon Boy's Revenge is still going. Mobile is just torture. If you play on mobile, because sometimes people do, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, there it is. Should I get that first? I think I should get the jump boost first. I jumped over it. I jumped the little jelly. Die. Perfect. I can now jump really high. Well, I got back up. That works. This is where you get one of the cupcakes, I believe. No, this is where you fall back down. Oh, well, that thing's gone. Falling all the way back down. Let's go get the cupcake on the far left side. Oh, okay. Look at that. Pink and blue bubbles. I don't like bubbles that have heart diseases. Look at that health though. Look at all these little heart diseases. I need this right now. And I just need to destroy. This definitely isn't the last one, I can tell you that much. Okay. I'm going to eliminate every single one of these little bubble things. What do you even call it? It's just weird. Getting that cupcake was not easy. Is there anything back here? I mean, if this thing... Oh, no, this is where it came from. I need to go this way. Look at him walking. Bouncing around. Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm supposed to go back that way. Well, that was like a minute wasted. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Yeah. They're just annoying. They don't even give you any hearts back. Probably because they're a disease heart. It won't do anything. Too much damage, boy. Oh my gosh. Let's go. I'm making it through. This is the most annoying part of it. I'm going to say that right now. Yes! There's a cupcake back here. Doing with this with no other cupcakes would be like so hard. And no jump boost as well. There's one more cupcake after this. I think. I hope. There we go. I have 36 health though. I should do enough damage so that he can't just absolutely wreck me. I should do enough damage. And I know where the last cupcake is as well. At least I hope it's the last cupcake. Oh, hold up. There it is. There it is. I think that's the last cupcake. go through here. There are also things on the way that'll give me hearts. That's so much damage. It's just like one jump and they're dead. Okay, the one time it doesn't give me hearts is the time that I need it. Of course it is. Yep, there's another one of these things again. Oh no, another heart, one more heart. Didn't even know he was there, but okay. My range is so far, it goes off the screen. Yeah, these things give me hearts, I know that. I mean, sometimes. Ooh. They also have a lot of health for some reason. Oh my gosh, the health. This thing's taken two jumps already. That's not enough. I mean, the damage, it's not enough. I think that's what it was. I found one of the sweet spots. I have enough health just to eliminate you right now. Right here, right now, I have enough health. There we go. I took like one hit. Hey, this video went on for a long time. I think you can only get one at a time if that was that. But let's go to party. And we no longer need these guys because we already got three overpowered things. So we go, actually what I'm going to do is I'm going to put Freddy in first, put you next, you, and then it's going to be you, and you, oh no, I have the team, what? Oh, right, okay. You. Okay then. You, and you. That's gotta be the team. And then you, and I need a healer on that team. So, I'm gonna leave it there. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like. Subscribe if you're brand new. Make sure to leave a like. Turn on notifications to never miss a video. We got 1,200 views in 2020. And that wasn't even a full year. I started in like March, I think. I don't know when I started. Like May, maybe. But like, seriously. It was insane. Now we got 1,200 views. It wasn't even a full year. So, thank you all for that. Let's try and destroy that. 16 subscribers. Let's aim for 100 in this year. Let's make 2021 the best year for my channel. Not the best, because like 2022 is going to be better, right? No COVID. Hopefully. But I'll be seeing you guys all later, so until next time, I'll see you later. Bye.